This is the elevator at the Lisburn train station. It's a decent drop. Here comes. Button's light up, it's blinking. Here it is at zero. Button anyone out. People is just making the flowers. Okay, so that's got a one. Ooh. There we go. Door closed, but works. I like that. The train's gonna be here soon. Charles, what's your capacity?
630 kilograms, 8 persons, installed in 2007.
Here are one, button anyone out. Opens up over here. Let's go down the elevator number two. Here it is. The train will be here soon before we catch the Lurgan. There's no trains are coming.
Half eight.
And trains are going about to be half eight. You can see Ball Street Mall up here. This is elevator number two. Before we ride it, let's take a look at the old Gearwicks. By the way, this is a train about to take you to the Dan Patrick Wayway Museum. So here it is, elevator number two. Let's ride it. Here it comes. Lisburn Tech, which has never been used before. Here it is at one, but anyone out. Go down to the old star button. I like that star button. Dorical spot works, I like that. And the capacity is 650 kilos, 8 persons, EMA 2007.
Ground.
Yeah, it's zero. But anyone out? Opens up over here. You can see the Gearwicks and you can see the platform. Now we're going to go back up to one under a cab view. Dorical spot works, I like that. So get out cab view. It's pretty basic. This club has got two indicators. And there's a 630 kilo guys. It passes zero and saw 2007. Here are one, but anyone out? Opens up over here. Let's go down the elevator number one and do a cab view. Here it is. Lisburn Street. It's up here. The shopping centres are closed. I can see elevator number one up here. I think it's on one. And we're about to ride it. This is 4NIR Tramon. Let's ride it. Call button doesn't light up. Alright. So send it down zero star button. Door close what works, I like that. Got two indicators around there.
Ground.
Got zero. Button anyone out. Opens up over here. Okay, and that's it.